हेलो, वेलकम बैक टू द फैकल्टी गाइड चैनल। दिस इज़ द प्लेस टू बेटर योर करियर। अप्लीकेशंस आर इन्वाइटेड फ्रॉम इंडियन एज वेल एज फॉरेन नेशनल्स फॉर एडमिशन टू PhD, MTech एंड MS by रिसर्च प्रोग्राम्स कमेंसिंग फ्रॉम द जनवरी 2021 इन द फॉलोइंग डिपार्टमेंट्स इंटर डिसिप्लिनरी प्रोग्राम्स: PhD इंजीनियरिंग इन द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ एरोस्पेस, बायोलॉजिकल साइंसेज, बायो इंजीनियरिंग, सिविल इंजीनियरिंग and transportation engineering with specialization, and computer science and engineering, electrical engineering, industrial and management engineering, material science and engineering, mechanical engineering. In the PhD science, the chemistry, earth sciences, economic sciences, mathematics, physics and statistics. PhD management, industrial and management engineering. PhD in design, interdisciplinary program in design. PhD in Humanities and Social Sciences, English Literature and Linguistic, ELT, and Fine Arts, Philosophy, Psychology and Sociology. MTech in Material Science and Engineering, MS by Research. So this is in the Department of Aerospace Engineering, Computer Science Engineering, Electrical Engineering, Mechanical Engineering. In Mechanical Engineering, only Manufacturing Science Specializations. The Indian Institute of Technology Kanpur announces this admission notification for PhD, MTech and MS by research programs in 2020-2021. The eligibility criteria for applying this admission: for PhD in engineering, you have to complete your master's degree in engineering with mocks or CGPA not below the specified minimum, right? We know the specified minimum here is 6 in a CGPA scale or 60% each of aggregate, okay? Or a bachelor degree in engineering science, that is 4-year course, with a minimum of 75% of marks or 7.5 CPI, and a valid GATE score, and or master's degree in science or an allied area with satisfying each of the following three criteria. That is, the first criteria is minimum 65% of marks or 6.5 CPI in the master's degree, and first division in bachelor's degree, and GRF 95 percentile or higher in a GATE score. For PhD in sciences, the master degree in the relevant subject or a bachelor's degree in engineering or science with mocks the specified minimum. The candidates either must have a valid GATE score or must have qualified for GRF or should have INSPIRE fellowship. In addition to the GATE or GRF, a valid GES score is also an eligibility criteria for applying the PhD program in physics. The requirement of GATE, GRF, GES is waived for candidates having a master's degree in the science from the IITs with a minimum CPI of 8. And PhD in Humanities and Social Sciences, a master's degree in the relevant subject or a bachelor's degree in engineering or science, or a master's degree in science or in allied field with mocks or CPI not below the specified minimum, okay? And the candidates either must have the valid GATE score or must have the qualified GRF or NET. The requirement of GATE, GRF, NET is waived for candidates having a master's degree in science and it is from IITs with a minimum CPI of 8. And for PhD in management, the eligibility criteria is master's degree in management or relevant disciplines of engineering and technology with mocks or CPI not below the specified minimum. A bachelor's degree in engineering science, 4-year course, minimum of 75 percentile or 7.5 CPI. Yeah, for MS by research, for MS research, this is a 2-year program. For aerospace engineering, applicant must have the bachelor's degree in engineering or science, 4-year course, or a master's engineering in master's degree in science with mocks or CPI not below the specified minimum. For electrical engineering and mechanical engineering, an applicant must have the bachelor's degree in engineering or science, 4-year programming with a CPI not below the specified minimum. And for MS by research, 3-year program. For computer science and engineering, and the applicants with PSC 3-year course with minimum 75% or 7.5 CPA scale, with a valid GATE score or CSA or GRF, NET or COGJET score is required for admission to the MS program on a regular candidates. Okay, the requirement of GATE, CSA or GRF, NET and COGJET score is waived for BTech and BS Bachelor in Science 4-year graduates from IITs with a minimum overall CPA of 6.5 and a minimum CPI of 8 in the last 2 years of BTech or BS 4-year courses. The financial assistantship, financial support in the form of institute assistantship is available to the regular, that is non-sponsored students of MTech and MS and PhD programs. The students is expected to carry out assigned duties during the program. The MTech and MS students are currently entitled a monthly stipend of ₹12,400 for 8 hours of work per week. For PhD candidates, corresponding financial support amount is ₹31,000 for first 2 years, and thereafter it is raised to ₹35,000 for another 3 years. The students may also avail financial assistance from external funding agencies such as UGC, CSIR and Inspire, etc. In addition to the above, the several attractive fellowship from industry and DAE are also available, and the application procedure, the online application portal for Indian nationals will be available from 12-10-2020 and up to 2-11-2020, 11:59 p.m. Indian nationals can apply only through online mode of applications, and foreign nationals can apply only through offline mode. Foreign nationals can apply only through offline mode. The last date for receiving the applications in both offline and online mode is 2-11-2020. Offline applications forms for foreign nationals and for Indian nationals with qualifying degree from the universities abroad in common from PhD and MTech and MS by research can be downloaded from the website. The PhD applicants must be arranging for 2 letters of reference as well. And for this purpose, the names of referees along with their email address are to be provided by the candidates at the online application portal. The referees will be contacted electronically through the auto-generated mail with a request to submit their recommendations as in online. The application fee is ₹400 for general EWS and OBC candidates and ₹200 for SC and ST DAP candidates. The application fee is waived for the candidates foreign national category. The separate application forms is to be filled for each program, and the website link is given in the description. I hope this video will surely improve your career as faculty. If you have any queries, please comment below. Let us see in the next video. Thank you.